do you think I'm looking? Let's do it. Series finale. Okay. First cell mission. The Shoreside Redemption.
Sal, you there?
Anthony! I'm getting out! My arraignment's today!
Great!
Yeah, but I got this dose and the Sicilians don't want me to make it to court. With me in here, who's stopping them from taking over?
Hey, they'd have to get by me first, Sal.
Yeah, Toni, whatever. Just make sure I get my day in court. Hey, the guards are coming now. I'll see you around the front.
Okay, we need a police car.
Hurry up, I'm late for a
second. Around the back here. Okay, into position. Escort the convoy. Put our sirens on. All these people. There's the Sicilians.
Holy shit!
Indeed. So gotta try and stay ahead of it. But we need to not vote. Come up on the map when we're getting close to them. Yep. Okay, it's not going so well so far. Careful not to blow my own car up. I need to stay ahead. What do you mean I'm gonna lose it? It's right behind me. Damn cops. So much for taking out of Alpha. Loading screen. It's another roadblock ahead. Let's smash the cars out of the way. Yeah, get over there, perfect. It's out of the way. Getting sandwiched. I'll do. Love concentrating there.
It's good to be a free man again. But listen, I'm gonna head up to the house and get out of these stinking rags, okay? I'll meet you up there.
Yes, you will. Okay, let's go see Cell for the final mission. Christ. Where's my bag? What happened to it? Alright then. Guess we're walking today. Didn't need the bike anyway. The Sicilian Gambit. Gambit. Yeah. The final mission.
No, I'll talk to you later. Hey, Toni!
So, you're back where you belong.
Hey, we're both back. You and me, we did it, huh?
You know it.
We cleaned it up with the Forellis, the Sindacos we sent into the fucking sea. Now I got the Sicilians on the phone wanting peace. We all want peace. But my peace, not their fucking peace. I'm the big man now. No chump from the old country's gonna tell me what to do. I told them to go fuck themselves.
You did. Was that wise?
Hey, I'm the boss now. Me. Now let's go see the mayor about getting my charges dropped.
Yeah, gotta watch out for those wise guys.
Step on it, Toni. If I'm right, the Sicilians will be going after the mayor. We gotta get to him before they do. God damn it, they're here already! Burn him down, Toni! I'm gonna get the mayor!
Don't know about burning him, but I'll definitely shoot him. Don't stand a chance with that gun.
Lousy bastards have taken him already.
Of course. Head to the pier. just a copper. Can sneak around, so. Go around the other way.
I say that to mom all the time. Fucking wear a dress, anything can happen.
There they are! Come on, Toni, this way.
All right. Got a minigun.
Where did those bastards come from?
Where did this gun come from? Where do you think I'm looking?
Toni, take out the chopper.
Easy.
Great shooting, Toni.
No problem. Waves. If I need to shoot him that far away.
They think they can hide at the lighthouse.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Free to move in.
How many bastards are on this rock? You shoot one bastard and another one bites you on the ass.
Very true. Okay, gotta be careful here because quite sneaky. That gun's all ripped through me if I'm not careful. This one down. Guy hiding behind the crates. Can't shoot through the gate. The fence, rather. It's So we got a little present for this amigo. Nice. Camera angle.
If be cool to get shot, your call.
Torini, it figures. Give him up. The mayor is mine. This city is mine.
Salvatore, Sicily never wanted Christus Keeper di Città. But when tribute driver, what could we do? It was nothing personal.
Nothing personal? After what you put me through, I'm gonna tear your fucking heart out.
The mayor runs off. Rip through the helicopter so easy. You didn't see it coming.
Hey, Mr. Mayor! We just saved you from a bunch of crazed Sicilians.
Yeah, thanks.
And that means...
City is grateful to you.
Ow!
Try again.
That you work for me, right?
Oh yeah, that I work for you.
Good. Now don't call us, we'll call you. Get out of here, prick.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
Toni! We did it! We run things now, you and me, we're a team, huh? Now I just need you to do one small thing for me. I got some problems that I've been dealing with.
Again.
Hey, Uncle. How you doing, huh? You look good.
Ah, Salvatore. All we really wanted was clarity.
Yes, Uncle. I appreciate that.
So, we are at peace now. You and the old country.
Of course. Me and all my people.
Good. Very good.
Sneaky little bastard. I wouldn't trust him a fucking inch.
He heard.
Yeah, but we did it.
Yeah, we cleaned up. You did good, Toni. You did real good. I always knew you was a good kid. You saved my ass a few times, and I appreciate that kind of loyalty.
Thank you.
A good worker? I like that. Respectful. So I got you that $500,000 I promised you.
Half? Ooh, I thought you, said a couple.
I said $1,000,000. But what? You can put a price on friendship? The kind of friendship you and me have? Shame on you. Come here. You're a good kid. But shame on you.
I like how he crashed and fell off his bike there. But anyway, let's speed this up. There we go. King jumpsuit unlocked. And there we have it, 100% complete. Everything completed in GTA LCS. 50 episodes left. Lots of minutes. But this is the end. Hey. There's a little message. 100% complete. There's a little present waiting for you in Fort Staunton. We'll go there as we wrap this episode and this game up. So we'll be back in a moment. And here's our little present. Run over this soldier. Oh, I didn't like it. Okay, I'm just gonna say, but I heard something drop, and then I see this taxi spawn here. Nobody in it. It's really bizarre. How did that happen? I'm getting it. Random glitch. Shall be blown to pieces. But anyway, it's been a good playthrough, been fun. Glad I got to complete it 100% of this version on this emulator. And that final mission, I did used to think it was the easiest final mission of the 3D era GTA games, and I still do. At least if you go into it well prepared. Very easy, really. For me and the series, it's a little goodbye, and thanks for watching.